Hello guys, welcome to a brand new video. I'm Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator, and we publish useful videos on how-to topics regularly. If you find our videos helpful and haven't subscribed to our channel yet, make sure that you do it now, hit the subscribe button. Also, don't forget to press the bell icon to never miss an update from us. In today's video, I'll be showing you a step-by-step method to create live stream videos so that you can harness the power of live stream marketing to grow your business. Before we tap into the exact steps needed to create live stream videos, let's discuss a few benefits of live stream marketing. As a business or brand, you can benefit from live stream marketing in more than one way. Live stream marketing helps you to stay first in the mind of your audience. For example, if you live stream on any social platform such as Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, or TikTok, every time you start broadcasting, your followers receive an alert notification. On top of that, some platforms favor live videos over on-demand content. Live streaming also opens gates to more authentic engagement with your audience. Brand followers like the authenticity of live broadcasts where the interaction is uncensored and more real. In addition, with a real-time connection and live chat, you humanize your brand, which drives more engagement. So now let's look at which platform supports live streaming and which one is best for your business. Currently, there are several social media platforms that allow you to live stream videos. Facebook, YouTube, TikTok, and Instagram are the most popular ones. If you run a brand or business and want to leverage the power of live stream video marketing to your benefit, you might be confused about which platform to opt for. While every platform gives an equal amount of opportunity to all kinds of businesses, it all boils down to which platform is most popular among your target audience. If your brand is looking for a channel to host live sessions, virtual events, and product video marketing campaigns, then YouTube is a great choice as a quality guaranteed live streaming video marketing platform where you can reach a global audience. Let's see how you can use our software to best market your business with video live streaming on YouTube. Wondershare DemoCreator is one of the most comprehensive screen recording softwares with the added functionality of live streaming on YouTube from a PC. It has a live feature in its presentation maker tool, which allows you to capture your screen and stream it online. Let's see how you can navigate the live feature and start live streaming. The first thing that you need to do is to download and install the latest version of DemoCreator. It's important because new features are added to DemoCreator in every update. You can use the link in the description to download DemoCreator quickly. Now launch DemoCreator and select one of the recording modes. We are going with starting a new demo project because that's where we'll find the option to live stream. When you're in the new window, you'll see the live button here. When you click on it, you can see a set of instructions in the drop-down box. As you can see, it requires you go to your live streaming platform and select DemoCreator Visual Camera as your camera. Before you do that, make sure whatever you want to stream is ready to go live. For example, a presentation or gameplay. Since you want to live stream on YouTube, open your browser and go to YouTube. Make sure the live stream option is enabled on your channel. Once you are on your channel, click on the Create button right next to the bell icon and then select Go Live. This will take you to the live streaming interface where you need to click on the webcam button and set DemoCreator Visual Camera as your camera. Write a title and description for your live stream and set a thumbnail. At this point, you can hit the Go Live button on YouTube and it will start streaming the activity happening on DemoCreator. When you're done live streaming, you can click the End Stream button on your YouTube Creator Studio interface. So as you can see, it's really easy to start a live stream using DemoCreator. So now you know how to do it, go and use live stream video marketing to grow your business. Also, I have an important announcement to make. DemoCreator has introduced a contest that you can join by sharing your videos with hashtag PresentWithDemoCreator. We will pick one winner per month who will get a 1-year subscription to Netflix plus DemoCreator, and your video will be featured on our official channel. So make sure to share your video with the hashtag PresentWithDemoCreator. So that's it for today's video. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, don't forget to give us a like. And if you haven't done so already, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more great content and press the bell icon so that you get up-to-date notifications of our new videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.